Ladies and gents, this is the flight deck. I've switched on the fasten seatbelt sign and you may have noticed we've started our descent for landing. We should be on the ground in 15 to 20 minutes. Penny and the team will be coming round to secure the cabin for landing. You can help them by handing in any rubbish, cups and papers you no longer need. Please take your seat and prepare for landing. I'll leave you in the cabin crew's capable hands and we'll speak to you again after we land.
Ladies and gentlemen, we will be landing shortly. You now need to be seated with your seatbelt securely fastened in preparation for landing. Please ensure any cabin baggage is safely stowed in the overhead locker or underneath the seat in front of you. Please take care when opening the overhead lockers, as items may have shifted during the flight and could fall out, injuring you or someone else. We will be passing through the cabin to ensure that your window blind is open. Your seat is in the full, upright position. Your tray table is stowed. And your armrest is down. You can help us by giving the cabin crew any cups or glasses you may have. Also, any magazines, newspapers or rubbish you don't wish to take with you. Any handhelds, electronic devices must now be switched off or switched to flight mode. The lavatories are now out of service. Once again, you need to be seated with your seatbelt securely fastened, ready for landing. A few minutes before landing, we will dim the cabin lights in accordance with international law. If you wish to continue to read, there is a light in the panel above your head. To activate it, press on the button with the light bulb. Please sit back and relax as we prepare the cabin for landing. Thank you.
cabin crew, please take your seats for landing.